you gotta understand, most black people, they
don't even touch this. I'm looking at this as a challenge. I'm looking at this as something that we can share. Why everybody dropped into the water, like there was nothing there? We're like,
nothing
there.
Whoa!
Okay. How about happening?
Okay, good. Okay, good. We're all the same way.
What's it gonna be? We love it. I felt when we switched over to my wife's hand down there. And then, like, I felt her hand because I'm her hand right up. I mean, I loved being down there. It was so peaceful and so just like, wow.
I know, isn't
it? It was actually open real quick.
Oh, we're gonna
come back. I'm so happy.
Really?
We want to come back.
Oh, yeah.
That was the best. Thank you guys for being the audience on your drivers.
I know you're
so good. To do so.
So here's the thing, you two were just awesome. You guys caught on fast. You guys tried everything once, twice, three, four, five, six times. Yeah. And that's why we call this adaptive guiding. We have to adapt to everything. We have to change to whoever people are, whatever their ability is.
Excited? What I saw?
Yes.
We got all sorts of things we can do.
I'm glad you're excited.